What's going on, guys? This is Matt Horner from Sports Mockery here with another video for the channel. Carlos Rodon, our guy on the south side, just threw a no-hitter, the 20th no-hitter in Chicago White Sox history. That's right. He was so close to a perfect game. And Mr. Perez there at bat got hit in the toe by a slider thrown by Carlos, and that ended the perfect game bid. Funny enough, just a little bit ago, not too long ago, Mr. Joe Musgrove on the Padres, he had a perfect game going, and that ended on a hit by a pitch. Literally just separated by like 5 days, was it been 5 days since that Musgrove almost threw a perfect game? He threw a no-hitter, and now Carlos Rodon throws a no-hitter for the Chicago White Sox. Pretty incredible when you think about it. This is a guy who has been injured so frequently in his career. Most people thought he was done. I didn't think he'd ever be able to recover from some of these injuries. And the White Sox basically, you know, he was one of their top draft picks at one point. With all the injuries and stuff this past offseason, they basically just let him go. You know, they just let him go. Nobody wanted him. And the White Sox offered him a one-year, $3 million flyer. And he accepted. And so far this year, it's looking like it's paying off, because he has been really good in his starts. And this game, he was almost perfect. He pretty much should have been perfect, but you know, things happen. And I'm sure Perez, Roberto Perez? Yeah, Perez got hit in the toe, and we all wish he would have faked it, but he's playing for the other team, folks. You really can't blame him. So you don't want to be part of the other team that gets no hit. Let's just say that. You'll do anything possible not to get no hit and not to have a perfect game thrown against you. He ruined the perfect game, but he couldn't stop his team from getting no hit. Fantastic game. The White Sox end up winning 8-0. They scored all their runs in the first and the third inning. Yermin Mercedes, the Yerminator, has been just incredible so far. 3-run homer in this game. Mancada kind of woke up a little bit in this game. He's been not great. Let's just say that to start the year. But he had a big hit. Other guys came through as well. And Andrew Vaughn finally played, for God's sake. No Nick Williams. Honestly, that might be the better story in this game. Nick freaking Williams didn't play. So that's great. And then Abreu almost hurt himself trying to save that perfect game. Can't have that, okay? I know the perfect game is really important and everything, but for the season-long aspects to win a championship, kind of need this guy. You know, he was the MVP last year, and he's a big power threat. Can't have him get hurt at first base, so. But what an amazing game by Carlos Rodon. What a comeback story for him after all the injuries and stuff he's gone through. Congratulations, Carlos. Amazing job tonight for the White Sox. And picking up the win, get back to 500 now. Team is at 6-6. I will see all of you guys next time here on the channel. Let me know in the comments section below. Congratulate Carlos. Say whatever you want to say about this amazing victory for the White Sox and the 20th no-hitter in White Sox history. I will see all of you in the next video here on the channel. Have a great night, guys. Peace.